We are told that the whole man is composed of spirit, soul, and body. That